parents. I am Advocate Musab Hashmi. I am speaking on behalf of TBN Network. And today we will be discussing about the Article 51A of Constitution of India. It contains details about fundamental duties. It reads, "It shall be the duty of every citizen of India, A, to abide by the Constitution and respect its ideals and institutions, the national flag and the national anthem. B, to cherish and follow the noble ideas which inspired our national struggle for freedom. C, to uphold and protect the sovereignty, unity, and integrity of India. D, to defend the country and render national service when called upon to do so. E, to promote harmony and the spirit of common brotherhood amongst all the people of India, transcending religious, linguistic, and regional or sectional diversities, to renounce practices derogatory to the dignity of women. F, to value and preserve the rich heritage of our composite culture. G, to protect and improve the natural environment, including forests, lakes, rivers, and wildlife, and to have compassion for living creatures. H, to develop the scientific temper, humanism, and the spirit of inquiry and reform. I, to safeguard public property and to abjure violence. J, to strive towards excellence in all spheres of individual and collective activity, so that the nation constantly rises to higher level of endeavor and achievement. K, who is a parent or guardian to provide opportunities for education to his child, or as the case may be, ward, between the ages of 6 and 14 years. Thank you.